Morning, everybody. Orville's everything outdoors and homesteading. We're turkey hunting today. Youth and my buddy's son I'm taking out this morning. Here he is. That's Logan. And we're going to try to shoot a turkey this morning. We'll keep you updated. slowly get your gun up, very extremely slowly. Wait, see if I can get him a little closer. Get a bead on his head, really steady. That drive.
You want me to shoot?
Yeah. No, no. It's too far away.
Well, that didn't work. As you could see, turkey turned and bugged out the other way. So now we're going to circle around them in the woods. They're headed for a cornfield down the field a ways. We'll see if we can get on them there.
He's coming right straight down. Put your gun up. He's coming right down that gully. Okay, now don't move if you don't have to. Your sight on. I don't know for sure if that one's a tom, but I see him coming. Is your sight on?
Yeah.
Okay. Ha ha!
guys, that didn't work again. He skirted us just a little ways. Those hens are dragging him wherever they want him to go. So we gotta dive deeper into the woods and see if we can catch up with him. He was so close. I mean, he was pretty much in range, but it's just too thick in here to get a shot. But we're gonna keep after him. Safety off. Okay. As soon as you can get it on his head, let him have it. Either one, they're both jakes. We got one that's a lot closer.
You got him, buddy.
I can't hear.
You got him. Wish I could stop shaking. But you got your first turkey. Safety on. Shut the sight off.
Yep.
You clobbered him.
Ooh.
Hey guys, Logan, just shot your first turkey?
Yep.
The other Jake is still over there hollering at us.
That was pretty funny.
But, exciting day, definitely. We're gonna go down and check him out. There's Logan with his first turkey ever. Little Jake, a lot smaller than the one we were after this morning that we almost had a crack at. But, not bad for a first bird. What do you think?
It's good enough.
Pretty exciting day anyway. That's for sure. Saw a lot of birds, covered a lot of ground, and ended up with supper. So now we'll take it, report it, see what it weighs. We'll talk to you later. There goes a happy hunter right there. He's hooked.